68. Clouds return Saturday, maybe a shower. The high
63.
And
my no coat, and the top is down with sunshine. Because that sunshine feels good. It feels very good. Driving down Commercial Lane. Because the fishing hole is down over there. Not going to go right now, but that's where it is. One of them. I was weird last night. The, that guy that got in the road. That's like the video before this one. Or this one right before, the second one before this one. Now, right in the lane, so we might as well just go over here now. Gosh, I just love days like this. I would never, ever leave Alaska if every day was like this, right? In the mid-60s. It's not too hot. It's not too cold. Even 58, like right now it is 57. Well, even 57, let me tell you about trout. Trout, the optimum temperature for trout is around 58. And so that must be, that's for growth, that's for everything. Get it too hot, bacteria comes in to play. All these other things start to thrive. Get too cold, they get lethargic. They won't grow. So, anyhow, right, and different, like for instance, king salmon, though it's not up here, and so people would dispute this, but the optimum growth temperature is, if I remember correctly, 55. We'll probably go over here. The reason I say, yeah, that's a good idea, because there was all these trucks here. And they're going to be going up this hill. Now, just to show you around the corner here, is Brother Francis's Shelter. Well, there's the MLMP right there, all the little transformers. But right here, coming up, is Brother Francis's South. Bean's Cafe and Brother Francis's Shelter. And that's where all the homeless guys live. They're all there. And they're all walking out today. I don't know if they get bus passes. That could be where that one guy last night in the street lived. You know? But they don't let them come in drunk, as I understand it. See? There's even a homeless young kids right there. Or, I don't know how young it is. Yeah, she didn't seem that young. But homeless girls, homeless guys. I've never seen so many homeless people in my entire life up here. Ever since I got up here. Oh, but that sun is bright, isn't it? Anyhow, how is your day going? Hope it's doing well. I don't know why it wouldn't be. Most of the problems we create are the ones that come back and get us. Actually, the most problems I have are ones I create. Oh, thought it was a jet. There's a bunch of jets flying around here. And then pretty soon,